You know, you might have sat for that yourself.
I did sit for it. I mean, that's my ancestor. His name was Peter Standish, too.
He declared before witnesses that he was from the future and could foretell history. At the instance of his friends and relatives, he was removed to a madhouse.
Peter Standish never went to that madhouse. A few days later, he was declared normal again. The man who was committed to a lunatic asylum was another Peter Standish.
Peter, drop it.
I've no choice. It's already happened long ago.
In God's time.